myself. I promised myself to treat myself to beauty and I never talk. Climb into the top, I throw myself off in an effort to make redo. Ever what it's like when your shutter is turning in the lodge, out of church, where people say, my God, the stuff seems to remove. No point in us remaining, we may as well go home. As I did on my own, a wrong again, not to be. To sink down yesterday, our cheerful pride and gay, looking forward to, but who wouldn't do, the Lord I was about to pray. But as if to knock me down, reality came around, and without so much as a mere touch, cut me into little pieces, ripping me to doubt. Talk about God in His mercy, for if He really does exist, why did He desert me in my hour of need? I truly am indeed a wrong again. Seem to me that there are more hearts broken in the world that can't be mended, left unattended. What do we do? The only man she had ever left had been taken, leaving her to start with the heart so badly broken. Despite the encouragement from me, the words forever spoken. And when she passed away, I cried, I cried all day, her own again, not to read, her own again. Cherry.